can technology revolutionize education? This is what a classroom looked like 100 years ago, or more, 150 years ago. What does a classroom look like now? Okay, it's slightly different. It's a little bit more disorganized. There's clearly technology in places, right? But what does the smart board do that the blackboard didn't? What we've learned about education is it's not about a transfer of a thing from A to B. It's not a transfer from the book to the head. It's not a transfer from the teacher to the student. It is not this sort of commodity. The way our brains work is we interact with other people. We engage with our friends, with our families. We tell stories to each other. And through those stories, through those experiences, through those activities that we conduct together, we form memories. Each one of us forms individual memories, and it is out of those memories that our personalities are formed and our understanding of our world forms and our skills develop. I guess what I'm saying fundamentally is education is a social process.